Time for another round of iPad apps for kids. Here's three new favorites. Check out this quirky game for the whole family. Albert HD has 14 levels of interactive puzzles. Each level focuses on different things like solving mazes, matching objects, and more. Complete levels as quickly as you can without making mistakes to earn more points. Also, find hidden objects for added bonuses. We love the music and adorable graphics. Albert HD is an educational and incredibly fun app for kids. For $3, even adults will have trouble putting this one down. ABC Wildlife is a fun way to learn your ABCs. Let your little one scroll through a mosaic of wildlife photos and letters. Tap on something to pull up gorgeous high-res photos. Tap on any letter in the animal's name to see another animal beginning with that letter.
T. Termite.
You can watch videos to see them in action and learn more. Can't get enough? Peapod Labs, the makers of ABC Wildlife, have similar apps like ABC Music, ABC Play, and ABC Go for $2 a pop. We love them.
Cute.
Polka.
Funky Fingers is like Twister for your fingers. In this ghouls and goblins themed game, play alone or play with friends. Without lifting your fingers off the screen, tap on ghouls and slide them to their corresponding circle. But don't let go or they explode. For $3, your kids will get a kick out of 25 levels of finger twisting fun. So keep your little ones entertained with Albert HD, Funky Fingers, and ABC Wildlife. Watch a new Tapped In episode every week. Search for us on foxnews.com, iTunes, YouTube, and Posturus. You can also tweet us at Tapped In. We'd love to hear from you.